Aaron, you continue to swing a hot bat. You've now homered in four consecutive games. What type of confidence do you have when you step into the batter's box right now?
I'm just going up there with the same approach that I've had since I've been here. Got to give a lot of credit to Marcus and PJ for, you know, just working me in the cage, and, you know, Boonie and the coaching staff continue to just believe in me. I'm thankful that I'm here. I'm enjoying it, every moment of it, and just want to continue to be a piece of the puzzle and continue to play good baseball.
You mentioned the approach. You told me earlier that they've really encouraged you to continue to try to drive the ball, get it up in the air. How has that played into your success?
It's working. You know, it's a trust factor. Going up there knowing that I've got a ton of ability and trust in it. So, again, I just am thankful for these guys continue to believe in me, continue to encourage me to, take that swing, get my A swing off. And I've been doing it the last few days. We're going to, continue to come in tomorrow, get back in the cage, continue to, work diligent and smart and try to keep adding on.
You mentioned you like being here. You want to be a part of this team for a long time. You know the situation. How do you block that out? How do you block out the noise?
Once you step on the field, you get to do what you love, and that's playing baseball. So as long as I'm here, as long as I get the opportunity to step on the field with, a group of guys who I feel like, are my brothers, I'm going to continue to go out, play hard each and every day, and leave it all out there.
Cameron, thanks for the time.
Thank you.